Assalamu alaikum class, I hope you are all fine. Today the topic is time, exercise number 7, and the question is, what will be the time on digital clock after 3 hours? Remember to write AM and PM according to the question. So the question is, after 3 hours, it means next 3 hours. You will add 3 hours in every question. The first question is 6 or 10 minutes. In the morning, it means AM. So, the 6 convert into 9, 10 minutes as it is, the time is 6 or 10 a.m. The time is in the morning, so we write here a.m. and never convert into p.m. The second question is 12 or 15 a.m. 12 are converted into 3, 15 minutes as it is, a.m. as it is. Number C is 6 hours 35 minutes p.m. 6 converted into 9, 35 minutes as it is. The question is in p.m. So we write here p.m. Question number D, 12 noon. Class, iska matlab hai, dupahar ke 12 baje hain. Isliye hum jab 12 mein 3 add karenge next 3 hours, it convert into 3. Noon, iska matlab dupahar. After 12, midday, we write here p.m. Question number E, 4 or 30 minutes p.m. So we write here 7 or 30 minutes p.m. Exercise number 8, Jamal takes a 2 hours bus ride to work every day. The bus usually leaves at 6 a.m. At what time does he arrive at work? Jamal takes time. यानी कि दिमाग वक्त लेता है 2 hours अपने काम पे जाने के लिए यानी कि 2 घंटे bus leaves at 6 am bus उसे 6 बजे लेती है he arrived at work so class हम यहां पे question को solve करें so class इसे हम plus करेंगे 6 plus 2 into 8 minutes as it is am so वो अपने काम पे सुबह के 8 बजे पहुंचता है I hope you all understand this